I'm inspired by escape, going away, going to Normandy, going to Etretat, listening to the sound of the wave, listening to the silence. I love the contradiction of my life. I love the feeling of the noise, the chaos, and at the same time, the silence. This is who I am. This is what keeps me alive. And this is what I need for being creative and for being myself.